Hey guys, what is up? ShadowSun232 here, bringing you another DMO gameplay video. Alright, let's get started. So, this video will revolve around the newly released Armor Digimon. Basically, the Vmon line that I have here, the Vdramon line. For, you guessed it, Flamedramon. This line also has Magnemon, which I will be showing off at a later time. But for now, let's show off Flamedramon. Note that this guy is a 3/5, and I plan on getting a bigger Digimon after that. This guy was pretty much a fodder Digimon, I think. But anyway, Flamedramon has two skills. The Fire Rocket skill, which has a 35% of chance of burning the opponent, dealing 2,000 damage at max skill level. And 4-second cooldown, 2 skill points required, 39 DS. I love the DS consumption on both these skills. Next skill that only consumes 57 DS at 4/8, 2,416 damage, plus 220 with my ring. 7-second cooldown is the Rocket Knuckle ability. Let's see these guys in action, shall we? Shall we? So, Fire Rocket will pretty much cloak himself in fire and charges at the opponent. I really like how he does it, too. Try and get a burn on here. Nope, not on this guy. But when you get a burn, and burns are so random and stuff like that, but when you get a burn, it'll count down for like 4 or 5 seconds, and will pretty much deal the damage that it's supposed to after those seconds are up. Really, really useful. But anyway, on to the next skill. The next skill is Rocket Knuckle. Basically shoots fireballs out of his hand, pretty much. And deals pretty damn good amount of damage, if you ask me. Especially when you get him after you train. My attributes currently at Vaccine and Fire. As for stats, let's move away from this guy. As for stats, he's pretty decent. If you have a good ring, even a 3/5 will be damn real resilient. Defense is pretty, could be much better, but still, defense shift will go a long way. Evasion's base at 21%, critical's base at level 47, 7.69, so almost about 8%. Base HP and DS is, or HP, bleh, I'm getting tongue-tied here, going between the two. HP is 1,175. Get away from me, Cherrymon. Really? But anyway, and continuing on, DS, base DS is 590, plus 342 is my ring. So yeah. This is Flamedramon in a nutshell, pretty much. His model looks awesome. Basically, this should be the size, this is the size that he would be in the anime, but a 5.5, and I'll put a picture of a 5.5 up on the screen here, is a lot bigger than the actual size that I have right now. This guy's at 88%. Dragon Roar, Metal Empire, and Nature Spirits for the chipset family. He's considered a ultimate, I believe. I am not sure. Doesn't say right there. He's also either champion or ultimate. So, comment, rate, subscribe. I shall see you guys later in the next video. I will probably be doing Magnemon or one of the other Armor Digimons as I obtain them. Catch you guys on the flip side.